What's up guys, this is BLT Productions coming at you with another infamous video. Now today, I will be showing the fourth and final power that you can get during the game. And it comes after the game, so if you don't want to see these yet until after the game, I would not look. But oh, alright. So a little bit of chance to show these powers off. Instead of hovering, down, you actually have a moment. You press L1 and you jump farther up into the air, and then it once you press it again, you actually jump up a little bit farther, and then you can upgrade it to where it does this 3 times, and you slowly go back down. It's good for whenever you're trying to aim and keep firing at the same time. And we'll get into some combat right here. Here's the heavy attack. Fires a bunch out at the same time. Bunch of concrete shards. Yeah, this is the concrete power. I should have said that at the very beginning. Alright. It is the most powerful power that we have. Oh yep, and then you can dash away in a concrete armor suit if you're ever in trouble. I've upgraded it to where I can just keep going. Let's see here, let's do a melee attack. Very strong melees. And to repower your concrete, you go up to a fallen enemy, so all fallen enemies will give you your power back. So there's a large amount of places where you can get this power back and recharge it. I mean, I'm not saying that there isn't for any other ones, because if you guys can see on the map, there's like a whole bunch of purple right here. That's for the neon. But yeah, with this power, you'll never run low. Get away from him. Where is she? I'm Batman. Oh. Yes, and it's rapid fire also. Well, it's kind of like a burst fire almost. Because, oh, druggies and the DUP fighting together. Any fallen enemy? Except for drug dealers. It's only the DUP that you can gain it from, but still, it's a very large amount. Overkill. Alright. Let's go charge back up. And yes, we destroyed the drugs. It's not actually the only way to get around like that. What you can do is hover for a bit, then go with your dash, and then you'll just stay in the same position, and you'll be able to keep going for longer. It's with the armor. Let's see what it's actually called. Strength of stone. Yes. No, boulder dash, that's what it's called. But yeah, it's just, this is a super fun power to use. And also, whenever you're climbing, whenever you're like right here and you press L1, you'll fly, well, not that time, you'll fly farther up like that. Alright. But yeah, like, This is a very fun power to use. It's fun to use all of them. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Next video, I will be starting the full walkthrough of Infamous, going in the evil position, because I've done this full gameplay my first time through on the good, so I want to see what it's like on the evil side. But hopefully you guys will enjoy that, and hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. Make sure to check out the other ones to see all the other powers, and make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Tune in next time, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye! What?